The first video I got right now is called Pred Comes to Meet Young Boy But Meets the Cops Instead by Gideon, man. Yo, what happened to Gideon, bro? Like, he hasn't been streaming lately. Like, what happened? He needs to come back.
He's coming here to see that old.
I have a pizza delivery here. You also asked the. I want to see your.
You said, please.
You weren't very big, and that was why you didn't want to send any pictures?
I have no work. I don't.
Why'd you get extra large pounds?
Because I was skidded.
You had to step out.
You're probably wondering to yourself, why is Maui from Wana being arrested by LAPD? Did he stick his hand in the cookie jar too many times? Well, yes, he did, and that's a separate crime. But he's also guilty of trying to meet what he thought was a minor on the dating app Grindr. You see, this
monster
here, K, was trying to gloom, doom, and gloom what he perceived to be a young boy. But thanks to a coordinated catch done alongside LAPD, OMA unit, and Skeet Hansen's predatory investigation.
I'm surprised the LAPD was actually like, they actually did something. Like, I've been hearing some bad things about them. Like, I've never been to LA, but like, I heard their police isn't good, bro. I heard it's bad. So I'm surprised actually that they did anything.
We were able to apprehend this monster before any diddling was to be done. I want you guys to sit back and relax while you watch today's explosive episode of EDP Watch. Because in today's episode, we made many, many shocking discoveries and also eavesdropped on a little bit too many conversations. I'm your new host, Ian Rappaport. And while Chris Handjob is out finding God, we're out catching EDPs on today's episode of EDP Watch.
Let's get ready to rumble!
This was like so last minute. We just
can't keep doing this, bro.
And we got this place decked out. So right here, we got the iPad. Then over here, I got my DJI mic. The great thing about this, it's magnetic.
Kate just asked, are you sure you're okay with me being not very big down there?
Oh yeah, we don't judge.
All size matter.
Yeah, here he is. His name is Kay. How old is he?
Dang, I can't relate, man. I can't relate, man. Personally, I can't relate, gang. I mean, yeah, bro.
28 years old, thinks he's meeting a f-ing-year-old boy.
So what I was thinking, Skeet, instead of us hiding in here, we actually give the two lovebirds some alone time.
Yeah.
So you'll order pizza. But instead of calling Domino's or Papa John's, you're gonna be calling the Hampton Bros. And you're gonna be ordering a meat lovers.
Huh? There's already two meat lovers in the house. What's one more?
Wait, let's hear your gay voice.
Hey, Kay. Honestly, I'm just really glad you could make it. I
didn't
think you were going to.
Yes, bitch.
Oh,
what?
Oh, ew.
Oh, big titty big.
Oh, he just flashed us.
How long are we going to give him?
I don't know. What are you thinking, boys?
I say we just wait until you call us.
Wait until he's like on the verge of putting it in your mouth. And then, like, don't go all the way. Just go, like...
He did say it's small, so we might not be able to catch it on camera.
Yeah, what's the focal length on your lens? We need at least 200 mils for that.
But we're over here joking around. It's like he's going to be here like 15 minutes.
Oh, shit, he really is.
We got to go. Let's go, boys. We weren't able to ask Kay what his favorite TV show was, but if I had to guess, I would presume it to be The Boys. He first messaged us on the ground.
Yo, should I watch The Boys? Like, I've been hearing about that show, like, for, like, years at this point, but, like, I never watched it. Like, is it good? Should I, tune in?
Grindr app, and let it be known that he was having a really bored time and that he was just looking for some fun.
Hey, it's Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
What are you up to?
Bored. Wanna hang with someone.
Oh yeah? Where are you from?
Cali, North Hollywood. You?
Around Beverly Hills.
Oh, okay. Was hoping we could maybe meet up.
I would be down. How old are you?
28.
Okay.
Ooh.
I do not. I'm trying to learn though. That's true. The site only lets me put 18. That's true. The site only lets me put 18. So I put that.
Had my snap. Fix.
Okay.
Kay wanted things to get a little bit spicier. So he sent over his Snapchat. I can only presume that he's a big fan of Yo Gotti because he wanted it to go down in the DMs. And he also wanted our decoy to Snapchat him that Badissi if it's cool. Do you guys come over? Okay, sounds good. Smoke out? Wait this.
I can try, but my mom is always gone during the weekend.
Freaky ass nigga, he is 69 God. Hey, run for your life, nigga.
It's late at night. Maybe I should drink an energy drink so I can try and stay awake. I'm a man.
Okay, cutie.
Bro, energy drinks don't work, bro. You know how much Powerades I drink, bro? That shit don't work. It never works. I still feel the same, bro. Like, it don't work.
You might need it.
Why is that?
Do you like the top or bottom bunk bed?
I don't know. Both? What about you?
Mostly bottom, but I could maybe try top.
Now, this information that Kay is about to reveal about himself, not even Batman would be able to get this out of me. I mean, Kay decided to tell what he's packing downstairs, and I'm not talking about the right to bear arms.
Sorry, let me go back. About to reveal about I lagged for a little bit, it's my fault.
Now, this information that Kay is about to reveal about himself, not even Batman would be able to get this out of me. I mean, Kay decided to tell what he's packing downstairs, and I'm not talking about the right to bear arms. I'm talking about a different type of packing.
I want to see your...
Oh, really?
Please!
I'm shy. I'm...
Oh my god, bro! Fuck! Damn! Stupid ass ad, bro. Like, okay, fuck.
Why don't you send?
I would, but.
Bro, I should tripping with these ads, gang. I ain't gonna lie.
What he's packing downstairs.
I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not talking about the right to bear arms. I'm talking about a different type of packing.
I wanna see your.
Oh, really?
Please.
I'm shy. I've never sent before. Why don't you send?
I would, but I'm on the smaller side.
Nah, please is crazy. Nah, begging is ridiculous, bro. Nah, this dude is insane, bro. Not only, yo. Yeah, this is bad on God. Like, yeah, begging is ridiculous. I ain't gonna lie. Like, what?
But
begging is crazy.
One thing I can say about K is he is very.
I'm going out to the club with my friends tonight. Can I see you after?
Yeah, my mom is going to be gone all night. When are you going to drive over?
Actually, do you think you could Uber me?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. See you soon.
28 with no whip is crazy.
Can I please see it?
Hello. That concludes the catalog. I think it's time we give Kay a visit.
All right, right now we're in position. He should be here in the next 3 minutes, coming in the Uber that we called for him. And he's coming here to see that 18-year-old penis. And he's on the phone right now. We're going to be listening in on everything that's going on.
Oh, she's on the sidewalk.
Okay, be chill. And we're just a bunch of dudes getting ready to have an orgy in the car.
That's not cool.
Oh, that might be gay.
Oh my god, it's so bad.
Can't show you guys on camera because we don't want Kay to see the light, but see him walking around in the street right in front of us, circling around, head on a swivel. God damn, that's a big heifer. It's like EDP Junior. Get the shot. There he is. Okay. Look at that. There he is. Here we go. What the fuck am I looking at right now? This is a big bitch. You can't get it. What the fuck?
That's a huge
Jesus Christ.
That's what I'm storming.
All right, then.
Yeah, I'll probably have you leave here like an hour before my mom gets home. Just like to be safe and stuff.
Bro, guys, I don't know what we just saw.
Some National Geographic show.
I thought she was a jump scare, bro.
Oh, man. You okay?
Yeah.
Do you want some water or something?
No, it's okay.
I like your outfit.
Thank you.
Ew, bro. Ew, what the fuck?
Now I'm gonna grab a drink for me. Do you don't want anything, you don't think?
Yeah, no, I'm good, thank you. The house is cute.
Yeah. This is a little above.
Yo.
Set a timer for 7 minutes and we'll go. 7 minutes in hell.
Yeah, 7 minutes in hell. 7 minutes in hell, oh God. John, what the hell? This,
don't put your mouth all the way around it.
Well, you know, I want something here. Yeah, I don't care.
Now, touching this thing is crazy, gang. I'm sorry.
It's a movie you need to watch. It's not a movie
where
you can leave in the background.
Yeah, it's not a movie you can leave in the background.
I'm not saying
it's...
Yeah, I know. It's okay.
Just
in case.
Imagine they watched the whole movie and had a great night. That'd be a long video.
Do you want to keep the light on or do you want it off?
I'll turn it off.
Get the movie experience.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, bro. But like, come on, bro. Like, you cannot blame me for reacting the way I did, bro, when you saw this thing. Like, come on, bro. Like, if you saw this in real life, oh God, you're doing the same shit. Like, I don't care. Oh, you're doing the same thing. You're reacting the same way. I don't care. I don't care. Like, come on, bro.
This should be cute.
So how long have you been, I guess, on Grindr and stuff?
I don't really get action on there, so it's just a hack. Check it every now and then.
I get an okay amount, I guess, but people block me.
Yeah, I can understand that.
What do you mean?
Usually, people, when they find out, like, they're not of age.
Why are you there?
You know, I hung out with someone who was so.
Oh.
They give you money.
No, I'm just playing. You're good, bro. Oh, I'm just playing.
Exactly. I don't think it matters what the age is. As long as the vibe is cool.
Yeah, that's exactly what I think. That's why I just try to be cool.
But I am smart, too, though.
I guess. Like, I guess. Yeah, bro. This is smart, apparently. Like, what? Like, you're... bro, you're obviously not that fucking smart if you're gonna do this, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Like,
I want to use the word safe. I safe is not the right word.
You're like safe smart?
Like, you know how I, you know, I made sure that, like, nobody was home. You know, like, you know, obviously it doesn't matter.
I would have had you here if anyone was home.
Yeah, I get that too. That's why I was like, you know, I don't care. Or I actually just hung out with someone. Well, we did end up going around. We were watching something, and like, obviously.
You were watching something, yeah. That's how it always goes.
Nah, bro. Whoever he's talking about, whoever he was fooling around with, oh God, he needs to be shot, bro. I'm sorry. Like, you gotta be, I'm not even gonna say down bad. Like, you have to be, like, bro. Like, you honestly, like, need to just do it. Like, you need to just end it at that point. You need to just, like, you need to be shot. Like, dude. Like, you need to be shot if you're messing with this thing. If you're messing with this thing, bro. Like, dude, like, that's embarrassing. Like, that's past embarrassing, dude.
To know, like, what to do. I don't know, maybe I kind of like the feeling of, like, sneaking out. I don't really know. I mean, yeah, I am. I can do whatever the hell I want. But
yeah, I was going to say. If you still have a curfew at 28.
No, for any of us, I really don't have a curfew.
My mom is weird. Sometimes she's, like, weirdly strict, but then sometimes she just won't care.
Nigga, he pushing 30 talking about a curfew.
Well, like, all
what the fuck?
I'm not picky. I guess I would say I'm not into, like, the really extreme stuff. Typical, usual, gay,
yeah.
Stuff.
I feel like I should light a candle. Sorry, it just caught. It really fit the middle.
Don't worry about it. Probably best if you don't have one in case something happens.
Yo, what do you think it smells like in this room right now? Like, bro. Nah, this decoy gotta be getting paid a bag, bro. Cause ain't no way I'm sitting in that room with this thing. Like, I know it smells crazy in there, bro.
You want the atmosphere to be good. I'm already having fun, I guess. You know, I like talking, so what are we talking about?
I would invite you, but you're not updated.
Give me a little
while. I'm gonna put this in the fridge.
Okay.
You don't want water or anything? You sure?
Yeah. He said pasta.
It's time.
Ask him if he ordered the Meat Lovers Predator Pizza.
All right, pizza delivery time.
Did you have anything you wanted to do?
I'm with whatever, to be honest.
Yeah, me too.
All right, here, I'll use the bathroom and then
we can go. Okay, sounds good. Okay. Try
high. Hi, I have a pizza delivery here. You want a pizza?
Yeah.
You did order a pizza?
Yeah, can we have an adult sign for it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Meat Lover's Predator Pizza here.
Oh, yeah, if you want to bring it in the kitchen.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Oh, my goodness.
Wait, how did this happen?
Oh, my gosh.
I'm sorry, bro. Hold on, we need to get a better look at him. Dude. He really looks like Andre the Giant, bro. Search him up. He looks just like him. I'm sorry. Andre the Giant, he's a legendary wrestler, but it's just like he looks just like him, like, bro. Like, bro. This like, yeah, bro.
Wait.
Yeah. Whoever was fooling around with this thing like needs to be stoned. Stoned. We need to bring back executions. Cause what the fuck, bro? Even if you're gay, like how do you even get hard off this, bro? This is bad. Like that's bad. Oh god, that's bad. Like they gotta be stoned.
Yeah. Actually, what's your name? This kind of looks like.
Yeah.
Is this you?
Yeah.
Bro, I get it though, man. Like. If I put out this good content, I would have ran ads too, bro. Like, you're weak. He's like, bro. I would have ran ads too. Though. I ain't gonna lie. I would have did the same shit.
From our records, it seems that you like year old meat.
No.
You know that's expired. It's not good for you.
I know what's going on.
Okay. Do you want to just have it? Do you want to pour me there?
I really don't want to be found, please.
Okay, we don't want to be here either, but you're,
you're messing with kids, gang, so fuck with you. We don't give a fuck, bro. You gonna get filmed, like, bro, no one cares what you want. Oh, yeah, my computer tripping.
Okay, I mean, this boy did tell you that he was f***ing, is that correct?
He did.
Well, what were your thoughts when you first heard that?
I honestly... wasn't even gonna come.
You weren't?
Sure. They all say that.
Take it slow. Just have a seat right there.
They all say that, bro.
Okay.
Can you tell us what's happening?
I look really bad right now.
Oh, it's okay. No, okay. You look like a total queen. Man, you don't look bad at all.
Thank you.
But I just have to know. The boy told you, and then at some point you say...
No, and you are absolutely right.
Well, you didn't let me finish. At some point you say, I want to see your... penis. Why? Well, what's going through your head?
I'm ashamed.
You also asked a 15-year-old boy, you top or bottom?
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Well, which one are you, Kay?
Kay's actually, I see.
Mostly bottom, but I can maybe try top.
So you were trying to...
Once again, who is fucking this thing? Who was getting on top of this thing, bro? I need to know who they are. I need to find out who this dude has had relations with. We gotta find out. We gotta find them. Ooh, we have to find them, bro. Cause what the fuck? This can't. Like, bro, you can't be as fucking desperate. Like, it's never been that bad. Like, come on, bro. Like, bro, it's never that bad.
Can you explain why you're here, okay?
It's never that bad.
So, 15-year-old boy orders you an Uber to get here.
That's a bit of a red flag.
Well, a little bit. I mean,
like a little bit more than a red flag.
Well, we also asked this 15-year-old boy, I want to see your...
And then
you said, I believe it was please with a W.
Okay, can you look at this? Am I doing it right? You said please.
What did you mean by that?
Gang, please is crazy. I ain't gonna
lie.
Begging is crazy.
I just want to make sure that we don't have the wrong person. Is that your Snapchat?
Yes.
Okay, not a girl. Okay.
Thickums. That's not Snapchat.
That's your
gross.
That's your Snapchat?
Yes, it is.
Ah, well, I mean, you live up to the name.
You are Thickums.
Yeah.
What was the intention here tonight?
To hang out.
That's what they all start stuttering when that, like, you know what she was gonna do, bro. Like, we, like, come on, stop that lying shit. Like, you wanted that little boy. I'm not gonna say that. No, I was gonna say something crazy. Nah. But you know what she was gonna do here. Like, come on, stop the lies, stop it. You wanted that. You wanted it.
What do you identify as a guy, or?
Okay.
I think the new pronoun today is ED/P.
Ah, yeah, that makes sense.
Is that your pronoun? ED/P. We're in LA right now, so I want to make sure I'm inclusive and respectful.
I don't
even
know what that is.
Oh, it's okay. You'll find out soon. It's just a saying. Where do we go from here?
I will go home.
How'd you plan on getting home?
I will do anything. I will bus. I will do literally anything.
Anything. You'll do anything.
Bust? What? What does he mean by that? What does he mean by that?
But put lotion on your feet, it seems. It's very ashy.
Whoa.
Did you prepare yourself before you came over to...
I did not.
No.
That was not the case.
Okay. What do you do for work?
I don't work at all.
So that's why you had a f***ing year old boy Uber you?
No, honestly, no.
Okay, can you do me a favor? Can you tell me what filter this is?
It's a Snapchat.
Thanks, bro.
Now,
thanks.
That filter does make you look quite a bit different than how you look
thanks
today.
Thank you for watching.
We had the wrong person.
No, I am a little subconscious on camera.
So you can show your face to a f***ing old boy, but you can't show your face to our cameras here?
Yes. I know.
I mean, you're so shy all of a sudden after talking a big game.
I honestly did not come here to do that.
You didn't?
No. I didn't look like that. But
I just want to know what your plan was, where it was going to go after you had a drink with this 15-year-old boy.
I felt comfortable.
You seem
really nice.
Mm-hmm.
I had a gut feeling, so I wasn't gonna leave.
Okay.
I'm being 100% honest.
So just because you thought something was off, you were going to leave?
Yes.
Not because the boy was.
Both.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. But that's sort of secondary.
I hesitated.
Well,
man, she only said because she got caught, man. He only said because he got caught, man.
No, you didn't. I mean, right after he told you that he was f***ing, you dropped your Snapchat.
Oh God, like, no questions, nothing, just snap. What's your snap? It's crazy.
Of your nipples? Oh, you forgot about that, huh?
Now, I'm not sure if that would be considered actual nudity or not, being the whole
those
gender.
Are some double D's. I think we gotta blur that.
Yeah.
That can't make the programming. This is a family programming, and you flashed us.
And I couldn't even unsee it.
Yeah.
What's your thoughts on the...
Bro, I'm sorry, bro.
Situation?
I'm sorry, bro. Like... I don't know, like, it's obvious, like, he wants to be a girl, like, I mean, you see how he's dressing, but he said he was a he, so, like, yeah. But nah, bro. bro.
What's going on?
Bro.
I don't know.
You never heard. Bro. They not like us. They not like us.
Honestly, you know, like, that was playing in the car
towards the bar. Oh. That's a good question. So no, no, wait, wait. That's a good question. I just... How did you... How were you able to do that username, bro? Nah, what the fuck? I just realized that. Bro, you're crazy, nigga. This nigga's name is Nigga Love with a U. With a UH. How did you do that?
Maybe I shouldn't be like this and talk to this 15-year-old boy.
Honestly, I wasn't even...
We weren't paying attention to the lyrics.
It's my first time hearing it.
Well, here, tell me...
Everyone's heard that shit, bro.
Oh, you are a certified lover boy. And it's probably a minor...
You get the message here, okay? Okay.
Call me genius, because I just broke down those lyrics to you.
I love this nigga. I love him.
So this is Kendrick Lamar territory.
It is. Compton's not far.
I did not know that.
You did not know? I mean, I'm just warning you.
I'm dead ass. I really don't.
You can't go to Compton.
Well, they say dead ass in New York. You can say, I'm the dead homies.
Term
here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How would your family feel about this?
That's another thing.
You're sweating a lot.
The light.
I mean, it's only like one light bulb on.
I know, yeah. and I'm
Yo, this nigga's fat as hell, bro. I'm sorry. This dude is fat as hell, gang. Fuck. Like, what do you do? After they get exposed in these videos, like, how do you go on in life? Like, after you got exposed like this? Like, what do you do? Where do you go from here? Honestly, this will never happen to me, right? I don't know. But I would honestly just do it at that point. You know what I'm trying to say. I would just go ahead and just end it, be honest. I would end it all. I'm gonna be honest. Like, but it won't happen. But like, if I was this dude, I would just end it all. Like, bro. Honestly, if I'm being honest.
Do you want a glass of water, Kay?
No.
Sure. You're sweating a lot.
I know.
You might sweat your weave out, I'm worried.
It's the heat from my hand.
Are you sure it wasn't the heat from that song?
But your hand? Oh, yeah, that was pretty fire.
That was fire,
huh?
No, it was.
But you're still certified lover boy.
I'm probably doing that.
You should maybe move your hands from your face so you're not sweating so much.
I don't want to.
Well, I mean, covering your face isn't going to do anything at this point. We got you walking in and everything.
We have hidden cameras in here.
We have hidden cameras in here.
We have your face. You also telling what you thought was a 15-year-old boy that you weren't very big, and that was why you didn't want to send any pictures?
I did. I
said that. It's okay. I mean, no judging. But why did a 15-year-old boy have to know that?
Oh, my God.
If you weren't going to do anything.
I was not thinking. I swear God to you on my soul.
So when you don't think...
Yo, I've seen so many of these videos, bro. They all say the same thing, bro. It's they say, like, two things, bro. I hear this in every video, bro. They either say it's my first time, I'll never do it again, or I wasn't thinking, bro. They say the same shit. Like, bro, everybody can't be lying, bro. Like, everybody can't be telling the truth, bro. Fuck it. Let me say that again. Not everybody can be telling the truth, bro. Like, who's lying? Like, ain't no way. Ain't no way. This is not this nigga's first time. I guarantee you it was not his first time, bro. Because that nigga's not getting no play. That nigga I promise you, bro. He's not getting no play.
Well, he didn't say he has moments.
Okay, can you look at this for me? What does that say?
I know. I did. I said that.
But could you read it?
Why can't you say it?
Paid. He's getting paid off this shit.
Okay.
He's getting a bag off this video.
Wait, what? Can you repeat that? Can you repeat that for me?
I
want
to see
She said that to a f***ing girl boy.
It's just not a good look, Kay.
You know what's really not a good look? This bit emoji.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look anything like it, Kay.
Bit emoji.
It doesn't look...
No, I honestly did not. That's like the second...
No, you can make them chubbier.
To be honest...
I got you, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. People have been telling me for months to get an ad blocker. I've just been lazy, bro. I promise you. On my life, I will get an ad blocker tomorrow. Or today. As soon as I get off stream, I'm downloading it. Like, this is ridiculous. I got you, bro.
You're not comfortable with your body, but you're comfortable enough to show your size D's to a girl boy.
You seem pretty confident there.
Okay, did you bring condoms with you today? If I'm gonna be honest with you, I always should be safe.
You got dreads?
Have them here with
no, no. But yo, as a gay man, why are you using condoms? Like, for what? Like, what do you need them for? Like, I promise you, you're not gonna get pregnant, gang. So, like, I don't get that. I never got that. Like, you're not gonna have no baby, dude. Same boat! Ooh, man, it's gonna be that same cock. Ooh, I missed you. But, like, yeah, bro. Like,
where are the condoms?
Not for the intention.
W.
Did you mention to the boy that you were bringing condoms?
Well, because, again, I always carry condoms.
For what, though?
Why did you mention it to him?
Like, for what?
It looks so bad.
If I could ask, where do you have these condoms?
We have your consent.
Ah, okay.
Could we pull out the condom?
Just to see like what size.
Extra large.
Extra large.
For who?
But you said you had a.
For who?
You said you had a small one.
I know. No.
Do we have your consent to pull out the condom?
Were you okay if I do it?
But for our safety, may we do it?
Oh God, this dude might pull out some gun. He might pull out a whole. He might pull out an R9 or some. Bro, I'm sorry that I fucked that joke up. I'm so sorry. Not every joke is gonna hit, man. I'm sorry. Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Not every joke is gonna hit. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Here, you can have this fan. You really need it.
I'm gonna cool yourself off.
Dead, to be honest.
Oh, it's dead.
Oh.
I tried to help.
No, no, thank you so
much. Don't thank me yet. Ah, I see it. I see about four condoms in here.
Yeah, looks like Magnum.
Is he gonna zoom
definitely,
in there?
Definitely. Yes. I would know. I wear the same ones. Dang. Definitely Magnums. Yeah. Was that lube? The pink bottle?
Oh, that was lube.
Yeah, I always carry condoms and lube.
And lube. Okay.
Oh, so you did.
Ooh, you freaky ass nigga! What the hell is wrong with you? Yo, what is lube for too? Like, personally, I've never had to use that before. You know, but like. I don't get it. Like, what do you use that for? What's that supposed to be? Well, I've never used it.
Like,
so,
you know
who
knows? To be safe? P. Diddy. And what's P. Diddy?
Yay, W. W.
Oh, so you know about Diddy.
I do.
You're not
who
like
doesn't?
I know it looks like I am right now, but I promise you, I am not. I would never hit a woman or anything.
Whoa. We're not talking about hitting. We're talking about hitting little.
Yeah, pretty much.
From the back.
I wouldn't even.
This nigga's so, lying on God.
You
the hell?
At a gay bar. You might have been at the Diddy party.
No, I swear
yeah.
to God, I'm not.
I'm sorry. I guess Diddy's inviting this nigga? I guess? Like, what? That nigga's nowhere near Diddy.
No.
He ain't going nowhere near that nigga.
Wait, 18-year-old boys.
I can't.
If authorities saw this,
you are
I'm sorry, I'm gonna be honest. I'm tired of this fat nigga. I'm tired of hearing him speak. I'm tired of that. I'm tired of his ugly ass voice. I'm tired of this nigga. Like, I just wish they could just smack him. Just one clean slap across the face. It'll hit. But I know they can't do it, bro. Cause you know law enforcement. You know what I'm saying? Like, it fucks. I get why they can't do it. And it's assault. So, but like, bro, he needs to get slapped. Like, I'm sorry. Like, bro, it will hit. Bro, I'm not. I'll never go to a party like that, bro.
Sexual orientation to me, this. It's
not. I really don't know how to explain it.
The last thing I want to see is another black man in prison, but.
Yeah, I will do literally anything. I'm just.
What do you have to offer? What would you do?
I don't know.
You know what you could do for us? You could call your friends that you left back at the bar, and you could tell them what you're out here doing. No. You didn't say anything.
Okay, I will.
Krispy Kreme.
Oh. Oh, there's a Krispy Kreme app?
No, I just...
Yeah, there is. I would know.
I didn't know there was an app.
I do have one customer.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Did the customer?
Well, we just had to keep documentation of everything.
Computer not even that hot.
I mean, the sooner you call, the sooner it'll be over with.
Hey Siri, call Keisha. Honestly, she's not good at answering her phone, so
she's not good at it.
Keisha's a real bestie.
She's a real one.
No, I think she.
Yeah, maybe Keisha just doesn't fucking like you. Maybe you ever thought about that?
She turns her phone off.
She doesn't like you, nigga.
Anything else?
I wouldn't either.
I have no words. I honestly, I don't.
Hey, Kay.
Okay.
That's
fine.
Well, genuinely, look at me real quick. I'm gonna tell you something.
You've just been skeeted in 4K. No. Wait. Let me do the whole thing. I'm Skeet Hansen with the Predatory Investigational Unit. We're doing an online series where we catch adults trying to meet up with, you know, online. And you've just been skeeted in 4K. That's what he's gonna say.
Your life's not over. Now you know you have to suffer the consequences.
There's no way I can just.
They're gonna say that later. My fault. They're gonna say it eventually.
Some form of idea, but what I do have to let you know is that I'm Skeet Hansen with the Predatorial Investigation Unit. We're doing an online series about adults who try to meet up with underage teens online for sex.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be on.
Well, you have to let me finish, okay? You've just been skeeted in 4K.
I told you. He said the thing. But I got you, bro. I'm gonna watch it. I have a few other videos, but I'm gonna watch that today. I got you. You've been asking, so I got you, gang.
Yeah, you've just been skeeted in 4K. Okay. If there's anything else you have to say, we'd love to hear it.
To be honest, I don't know what skeeted is.
You've been caught, nigga. Basically.
Sort of catchphrase.
Like how you catch a skeet on a boy.
Kind of like that, okay. Yeah. But more like metaphorically.
Metaphorically, not literally.
Not actually, yeah.
Like you.
Yeah. You know, we're just. Oh, there's. That Keisha. She's probably answering and put on speaker.
Hi, please not put on speaker. I want to tell her with I want to say confidence.
You gotta answer the phone.
Well, yeah, she's calling. You know.
Can you please put it on speaker?
Hey, bro. I fucked up.
Okay, would you mind putting her on speaker for
me? Keisha? Hello, Keisha. Yeah. How you doing today?
Well,
I'm doing well.
Let's just let Kay explain.
Okay, do you remember when I said I was going.
Y'all hear that? Did y'all hear that voice?
Yes. Please don't hate me.
I'm not gonna hate you.
It's okay, bro. Thanks for coming. I really appreciate that so much.
It wasn't the guy that you said that you were supposed to be with.
It's the guy, but he wasn't of age. Do you know the phrase skeeted?
The what?
Do you know the phrase skeeted?
No.
You know on TikTok or whatever, you see those videos of the fucking creepy ass dudes that like talk to kids. They want to do that. It doesn't have to be that, just in general. Basically, I was skeeted, which is a web series.
I can explain it, man.
I can't keep hearing this nigga talk. Oh my god, bro. Shut up. Please. Fuck. Nigga cannot speak for shit. Shut the fuck up. Big ass nigga, shut up. Damn, I'm tired of hearing this nigga talk. Oh god. I don't care.
I met up with a kid who was not of age.
So you met up with a kid that was of age?
Bro, stop. Do not play with me like that. That will never happen in my life. Ever. I would never do that. I would never, ever talk to somebody like that. Like,
I should have just stayed with you, but...
She didn't know.
Man, like, I love grown women. I would never, ever do that. Ever in my life. Never. I love grown women.
She didn't know.
She's tripping.
No, I didn't know. I did.
She knew the boy was
f***ing. You didn't know? Or you didn't?
She did.
I did. Yeah.
You didn't know? So why'd you continue
I don't know.
You know why? Because you're that desperate. That's why.
You're right.
You have to realize I told you this.
Yeah.
I told you.
Thank you, bro. Thank you, bro. So much.
Of age. Didn't I tell you that?
Yeah.
Keisha, can you hear me?
Yes, I
Hello, my name is DeMarcus Cousins III. I work for the Skeet Hansen Predatorial Investigation Unit. Your friend Kay here just got skeeted in 4K and sent explicit pictures and messages.
You did, though.
Keisha, would you say that a nipple pic to a 15-year-old boy is explicit?
It's inappropriate.
Okay, so.
I'm just making sure. So, yeah, that's pretty much...
W.
No, that was it. I swear to God, that was
as,
the only
thing. As far as pictures, that was about it, but...
Verbally, I guess, is the right term.
Yeah.
Kay asked multiple times if Kay could put it in their mouth.
That was said in the chat log.
I think I can say that.
What did Kay say to you about where she was going?
Can I say, I remember what I said.
I asked Keisha. I didn't say Kay.
Basically, she said that, oh, girl, I'll be back. So I'm thinking that she's going to come back.
Oh, so you were planning to just do it.
Oh, shit, I started lagging. Really bad. I thought it was going to last for like 2 seconds, but... I started lagging. I don't know, like... But I think it's pretty good. The stream is running good. I'll deal with it. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not gonna take no more days off. I don't care anymore. Like, on God, I'll deal with it. Shit.
Basically, she said that, "Oh, girl, I'll be back." So I'm thinking that she's gonna come back.
Oh, so you were planning to just do a quickie?
No, exactly. I just hit
up. Oh, Keisha, detectives are in here, so we're gonna have to talk to you later.
Them boys are here. Them boys. LAPD. LAPD.
I've never been like kicked out of a room before.
I'm hot as hell.
I'm not gonna lie. I think we all need a friend like Keisha.
Keisha's a real one.
Okay, let's not go
ride. Yeah, we got him a ride. Or her. I think it's her. We got space for them a ride. Yeah.
Thank you.
We're trying, man. Trying. We need more people like you.
Wow, 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 wow. Dog, fuck him up. Wow, 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 wow. I'ma do my stuff. Hey, trolling like a change you tire, trying to strike a chord, and it's probably a minor.
Jeez. There is. Isn't the ride that she came for, 15-year-old boy.
But a ride that she won't forget.
Wild.
Stop right there. Buzz.
While Khalil was captured for today, there's still many, many, many more out there like him. So, with your guys' support, just be sure to leave the video a like, subscribe, and
thanks, baby. W video. I had to wait for that car to pass. W video. Amazing, amazing video. I love Gideon. I wish he would come back to streaming, man. Why hasn't he been going live? W.